What is up, guys? It is officially Wednesday at 5 or probably 4 o'clock p.m. I want to show you guys the outfit for tomorrow's video. It's going to be like a face reveal kind of thing. But before we get to the rodeo and everything like that, let's go ahead and show you guys. Not going to be best, but 3, 2, 1. Yep, this is the face reveal right here now. I bet I don't do this at all, but yep, this is my cowboy hat, my thing. Hey, fun fact, Uber is a 2024 BCMAR shirt. Basically, you gotta wear it, you know, to get to get in. But yeah, I got hat, clothes, jeans. Wait, hold on. Jeans right here, and I got me shoes. I'm not wearing boots in the Texas, you know. It would be really painful when you walk in because, you know, the boots is like, you know, wood, and it's gonna be like concrete down there. But yeah, we're gonna be there from 9 o'clock p.m. all the way to 2 o'clock p.m. And that's pretty much it. I will see you guys Thursday. It's officially 5 o'clock on Thursday. Today's the day where we go to the rodeo from 9 p.m. to 2 p.m. This is gonna be fun. This is the first ever time I'm doing like a field trip on this channel. I'll do more if you want me to, but for now, let's go ahead and get in the bus. Rodeo, it was a lot of fun. I'm really sorry that I had to make this video a little bit short. I couldn't use photography, but I did upload a TikTok about the rodeo. If you want to go see that, I'll put it in the link description, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog.